Second pick, Power Burner. $4.80 for Spring Cuervo. Set to run. Boss McLaren's even money here. Box number one, they're set. Ready. Racing, Boss McLaren second away. Power Burner won the start. Boss McLaren hunts the rail. Deep out, Spring Cuervo. Fourth placing, Zabanski Fury. Then came Alinga Lily, a gap then to Joffa's Galaxy. So Power Burner got the fly early. Led by two. Boss McLaren trying to run him down. They turn. Power Burner a length and a half. Running on Boss McLaren. The inside, Spring Cuervo might have all of them. Yes, it does. Spring Cuervo powers home to win. Power Burner and Boss McLaren photos for the Miners. Then Alinga Lily, Zabanski Fury, Joffa's Galaxy. Spring Cuervo. It's Troy Murray again. How often are we saying it? Spring Cuervo. There's a double for the Murray Kennel. We said that a few times in the last month. Number eight, the winner. Spring Cuervo up on the rail, charges home to win. From seven, Power Burner and Boss McLaren has run third. Not much between the trio as they've reached the line, but Spring Cuervo right up on the rail has got the pair of them and run them down to win by a length. Strong run. Spring Cuervo, 25 and 48, a new PB. A length by half ahead. 370 early, 8.10 and 16.46, the sectionals. 8.7.1.2, Spring Cuervo takes it to give the Murray Kennel a double. 8.7.1.2, and Troy will have the favourite in the next as well. So, as I said a couple of days ago, he's having a huge month. In excess of 20-odd winners in the last 4 weeks. His kennel's flying. One length the winning margin. 8.7.1.2. We stand by for the all clear.